All right, I'm back. I'm in the middle of a dungeon and trying out the DryFire Pro. I really wish it worked better. I love the weight, but I don't love the collapsing. Maybe it'll be fine. Seems to be okay. I do think it's funny trying to grab equipment from that. Oh, door's barred from the other side. Ooh, sneaky. Pretty sneaky, fish. Side? I don't know. I'm gonna keep playing with different configurations, I think. Is this where I just came in? Yeah, that's where I just came in. Sweet! I'm just so used to doing it with this hand, I totally didn't realize. You stood next to a plane.
I'm going to enjoy killing you.
Oh. Wait, did I get the right person? I did! Yes! Well, that happens. Hi. Hello.
We've stopped. What is it?
Can you train me to be better at archery?
I'll show you what I know. Let's go.
Head clean off, huh? Like you do. this. Just trying to kill me on this.
So you're the one who... How nice to meet you.
I'm here for the books for the college.
So you're just one of Arin's lackeys. That's disappointing. You show real promise. You come here, kill my assistants, disrupt my work. You've annoyed me, so I don't think I'll be giving you anything.
May I please have the books?
Oh, now we're all please and thank you, are we? I'm afraid we're well beyond pleasantries. I'll allow you the opportunity to turn around, walk out that door, and never come back. I suggest you move quickly. How dare you!
Pusroda! Oh. Oh, did I not? Oh. All that progress gone, huh? Okay. The ritual chamber didn't have an autosave, no? That's obnoxious. Okay. La 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 la. Come on. You know what, I can't access something. She takes hints now. computer inventory. Computer, journal. Computer, quests. Aha. Oh, cool. I can do that. Oh, man. That's awesome. Don't really need this hand at all.
So you're the one who barged into my home. How nice to meet you.
Who are you?
Names no longer matter. You may refer to me as the Caller. Now, do you have a reason for making such a mess?
I'm here for the books from the college.
So you're just one of Aaron's lackeys. That's disappointing. You show real promise. You come here, kill my assistants, disrupt my work. You've annoyed me, so I don't think I'll be giving you anything.
Let me leave with the books, and there won't be any more trouble.
Fine. Take them and be gone. Never return here, or else you'll face my full wrath.
I'm getting mildly dizzy, but doing all right. Dragon.
What?
Computer magic. Fus Roda. Computer magic. Computer magic. Computer inventory. Dragon with a brand new bow. My finger is so numb. Computer magic. Stop doing that stupid sprint. Come on, DBSN. I'm not saying the thing. Thank you. is coming straight at me. I'm so dizzy. Oh my god, why would you think I'm talking to you? And I'm all turned around. Not okay. Not okay. Pretty sure that's a dragon victim right there. Run! Computer, run! I can't set it. The mud crab got it. I got it, like, single hit. Computer inventory. Computer quest. Computer quests. Computer journal. Computer quest. Ugh. I got it. So I gotta set one for running if I'm not using it. Doesn't work. Wish this worked better. It doesn't. Love the weight, though. It's a great item. It's just not great for my needs because it doesn't have a cross piece. The cross piece is apparently very important. Please set controls. There's no place to set controls. I can't switch the... Oh, that's annoying. One control I need is to get this off of crouch mode and onto running. I actually gotta go. This is obnoxious. See if I can get this to work better tomorrow. Maybe like my project. Alright. 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 Peace out, everybody. Later. Fus roda. Fus roda.